Like, he was doing things that were just badass.
That was one of the coolest moments of my life.
I was really scared, but knowing that Dan had the gun, I did have the rifle, like, we would be okay.